This is AP News Minute. Hurricane Nate came ashore at the mouth of the Mississippi River Saturday, pelting the central Gulf Coast as a Category 1 storm. Nate had maximum winds of 85 miles per hour and was projected to bring storm surges from 7 to 11 feet near the Alabama-Mississippi state line. President Donald Trump says he's spoken with Senate Democratic leader Chuck Schumer to gauge whether Democrats are interested in helping pass health care legislation. He also repeated his assertion that negotiating with North Korea over its nuclear program is a waste of time. Vice President Mike Pence praised the heroic response by police and the resolve of the American people at a prayer service in Las Vegas. Afterward, organizers released 58 white doves in memory of each victim killed in last Sunday's shooting, the deadliest in modern U.S. history. 2 weeks after Hurricane Maria tore through Puerto Rico, aid is still slow in making its way to those in need. At one news conference, the mayor of San Juan took another swipe at Donald Trump. At another, Puerto Rico's governor said he's asked the administration for the immediate release of allocated funds to kickstart the island's economy. Ned Barker, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.